Hello, Birch Bear. Time for a Reading Counts book. This book is called I Like Things by Margaret Hillert. I'll read the book first, and then you'll read it the second time. I Like Things. I like things. Big things, little things, red and yellow and blue things. Look here, look here. Here is something I like. Something pretty. Look what I can do. Red, blue, yellow. I can do it this way. This is fun. I can do it this way too. Big ones, little ones. I can do it like this. Oh, look at this. This is a good way. I can make something. Something for Mother. It is pretty. Mother will like it. Now here is something. I like this too. Father helps me with this. Here are good ones for my book. It is fun to do this, but I have to work at it. I find out things too. I like to do it. Here is a good spot to look for things. I look and look. What is here for me? Guess, guess. Now look, how pretty. One can go here, two here, three here, and I can do it this way too. It is fun to play like this. And here is something good. I have things like this at my house. See this and this. This. Look at the one in here. See how this makes it look? It looks big and it looks pretty. My friend comes to my house to see what I have. This is fun. He wants something that I have. And look at this. I want this. Things are good to have, but we want something to eat too. Father will make something for us. We will go out to play now. We will look for things. We will find things. What fun we will have! I like things. Big things. Little things, red and yellow and blue things. What things do you like? The end. At the end of every Margaret Hillert book is a list of all the words used in the story. I Like Things uses 64 words. Are you ready, Birch Bear? You're up. I Like Things. I like things. Big things. Little things. Red and yellow and blue things. Look here. Look here. Here is something I like. Something pretty. Look what I can do. Red, blue, yellow. I can do it this way. This is fun. I can do it this way too. Big ones, little ones. I can do it like this. Oh, look at this. This is a good way. I can make something. Something for mother. It is pretty. Mother will like it. Now here is something. I like this too. Father helps me with this. Oh, look. Here are good ones. Good ones for my book. It is fun to do this. But I have to work at it. I find out things too. I like to do it. Here is a good spot to look for things. I look and look. What is here for me? Guess, guess. Now look. How pretty. One can go here. Two here, and three here. And I can do it this way too. It is fun to play this. It is fun to play like this. And here is something good. I have things like this at my house. See this, and this, and this. Look at the one in here. See how this makes it look. It looks big, and it looks pretty. My friend comes to my house to see what I have. This is fun. He wants something that I have. And look at this. I want this. Things are good to have. But we want something to eat, too. Father will make something for us. will go out to play now. We will look for things. We will find things. What fun we will have. I like things. Big things. Little things. Red and yellow and blue things. What things do you like? All finished. Time to take a reading counts test. Good luck.